Hey guys, welcome back to our channel, Keeping Up with ENA. I'm Eliza.
I'm Adriana.
And if you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and to turn on the bell so you get notified every time we post a new video. And in today's video, I'm gonna be doing something so crazy that I would have never done, but I told my sister if my results come back cancer-free that I would do this. So right now we are on our way to get matching tattoos.
And you'll see what they look like once we show you guys.
I'm a little nervous. I've never had a tattoo before. I never planned on getting one, but I told her if my scans were clear, I would get one. So we want to bring you along to go see our matching tattoos and what we get. Excited. Meet you there. Fake star with the way. Sign with Andriana's birthday, the year, so I'll get 1999, and then she's gonna get 1997 with the infinity sign. So,
are you scared?
No, I'm not scared.
So these are our tattoos right here. This one, that's yours, right, Andriana? Mm-hmm. And then this one's gonna be mine. This says 1999, and this is 1997, and we're getting it on our wrists.
All right.
At least let me know.
I cannot picture you in this chair right now.
I know. I know, because I was always like, I'm never going to get a tattoo.
Oh, is this your first?
Yeah.
Because I was never going to get a tattoo. I'm like, oh, I'll only get a tattoo if it has meaning. And then I recently just, I told her, I said, because I had cancer, I said, if my scans are free, I'll get a tattoo. And they were free, so I'm going to get a tattoo.
Not that bad. Cause he stopped, so it's like, you know.
It's like uncomfortable, but I mean.
But why would it be comfortable?
It does hurt a little though.
Well, duh. I'm not gonna be like, oh, this feels nice. This is gonna be funny.
Like if he were straight, not stop, it would hurt.
Yeah, but he stopped, so it's like. You're really concentrating. Look at her over there. She's doing it in the part that's shaded.
We did it! Woo-hoo! We just got our tattoos. I cannot believe it. I'm still shook. If you follow us, go ahead and screenshot, comment below.
Yeah. Real sisters over here.
So I can't believe it. Okay. We literally did it. I told myself I'd never get a tattoo, and look,
this
was
a meaningful one.
Yeah, at least it had me behind it. I didn't want to get a tattoo if it was some random tattoo.
I can feel my skin all
This was meaningful, so I'm cool with it, and it looked really nice. So
it does look really nice. Yeah, make sure you go to Garrett on Tattoo Avenue on Broadway. He's the best, honestly, with tattoos. He's been in the industry for like 30 years. He owns two shops, so yeah, he's our second uncle. So make sure you go to him if you want any tattoos, because he does some bomb ass work.
Mm-hmm. And then we sent him.
Yeah, make sure you tell him if the Salazar sisters sent you.
Yeah, keeping up with DNA sent you. All right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and we will be back with plenty more. We have a bunch of new ideas before I go back to school, so stay tuned and subscribe now. Yes, good life-changing videos. We're gonna start doing something really different with our channel, so stay tuned to see what we do. And thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button.